Let's have a look on the question. For answer number two, the representation.